Here it comes. He's got him. Looking for a repeat. Goes down hard. He wants no part of the outside.
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
Ooh, he goes down hard.